thinking of the good old days of the Baltimore Orioles and the Jays and Marcus Stroman and Darren O'Day and Jose Bautista and our dear friend Buck Showalter, and going back to 2015, 2016. Look, I'm with the guys. I don't think Alek Manoah had any intention of hitting this guy. I don't know if Manoah said something in the scrum or something and it got him ejected, but keep an eye on this because he is a big guy. He's intimidating. And think back a couple of starts ago where he got into a staring contest with Tim Anderson. We know he likes to stare in when he rubs the ball. And if you remember, Tim Anderson kind of took offense to it. So I'm not saying he's getting a reputation by any stretch of the imagination.